It's called The Ballad of William Burke.
Thank you.